time lay in the bed sleeping in Hani's home. That's when the angel Jabril, alayhi salam, knocked at his bedroom door and came to him and took him on the miraculous journey to Jerusalem, to Palestine, and then to the ascension of the heavens. And by the crack of dawn, he returned to her home. So how many of you knew that? That it was her house that this occurred at. That morning, when he was returned, the first thing he did was went to Hani.